the wind, and I'm all over the place. So it has been my immense pleasure to get to work with our youngest singers in Holland Public this year. And I first want to start off by bragging and saying that this is the first time that I've had all of the five schools together on stage. We have not had a previous rehearsal. We have not even had a live pianist with us ever. And for the first time, as of 10 minutes ago, we sang together for the first time, and they sounded good. So I'm so excited for you to hear them. We're going to do a variety of things this evening. And to start us off, we're going to do a classic warm-up piece. And Emma is going to introduce it for us. Thanks for coming.
Tonight, the first song we are going to start with is called One Baba. This was one of the first tunes we learned in choir this year. This tune is sung in a canon, which means the same music sung at different times. Typically, One Baba is used as a warm-up, but since we have so much fun with it during class, we wanted to perform it for you tonight.
Patron was Latin for a Bantos piece. Ms. Steiner chose this piece for a concert because Latin is a foundational language throughout the world, especially in music. The tune you will hear in Dona Mobis Patron is widely known and might be something you recognize. Enjoy.
Thank you.
we as a fifth grade choir have been working on this year is something called solfege. If you've ever seen The Sound of Music before, it's the do a deer, a female deer part, and those all have corresponding hand signs that go along with them. So one of our goals as a fifth grade choir was to be able to sing a scale and do it with our hand signs memorized. So here is a solfege scale for you.
Our next piece is a traditional American folk tone, one you have probably heard of before. While learning it, we talked about how we can miss a certain place to so much that it actually hurts. It has a beautiful story, and that is why Ocean and Doe became one of our favorite pieces from this year.
Ocean and Doe, I long to hear you. I'll wait till you call me river.
call all of my seventh graders up on stage. So this next piece that we'll be singing is called The Song That Nature Sings. This was the last piece. This is the last piece that we threw into our program this year. It was their first introduction to real choral music. It's an actual octavo. And for that reason, there's a variety of different things that make this more challenging than the pieces that we have just done. And first of all, it has a whole lot more words than anything else. And second, it has things such as phrasing and special endings with words and consonants. And so for that reason, since we are just right on the edge of being 100% confident of being able to sing it, I have recruited some of my older friends to come, by bribery of bonus points, to come sing tonight with the fifth graders. So these seventh graders have come completely on their own free will, and I'm very thankful to all of them who came. And so this is the song that nature sings.
Thank you for coming tonight. We hope you have a happy summer.